killed in an exchange of fire with security forces in Molu-Chitragam area of Sopian district in Jammu and Kashmir on Monday night. The terrorists were killed in a retaliatory fire when security forces intercepted their vehicle at a checkpoint on Shopian-Turkawangom Road in Mool Chitragam area of the district. The terrorists have been identified as Firdous Ahmad Bhat and driver Sajad Ahmad, the residents of Kulgam district.